Have you ever wanted to control the scroll speed of your page links? Thankfully, you can with a custom attribute. Okay. Grímur.
What's up?
I can hear you.
Oh yeah, no, don't mind me, I'm just doing my thing.
What we'll show here is how to set up a link to a destination on the same page. And we'll control the animation speed so we can make it go really fast or really slow.
Really slow. Oh, just keep going. I'm still just doing my thing.
And all you need to do is three things. First, with our destination section selected, where we'll scroll to, let's go in our elements settings and add a unique ID. We'll name ours Magic Section. Second, with our button selected, the thing we want to make the link, let's go into our link settings. And we want to select our Magic Section destination, the paid section we'll scroll to. And now, if we preview our link section, we can see it scroll to our magic section.
We can see it scroll to our magic section. Oh, you can still hear me.
Finally, if we want to change the default scroll speed, how fast the page scrolls to our destination, we want to select our page body. And then go over to our element settings where we can add a single custom attribute to change everything, data scroll time. And for our value, any number smaller than 1, like 0.5 or 0.25, is going to scroll faster. Much faster, while a larger number, like 10, will scroll much slower.
A lot slower. That was good.
Were you even paying attention?
Yes, no, a little bit. Mostly, yes. Mostly, no, yeah. Too biased. That was great.
Show us your work.
I can't.
Show us your work.
I cannot do that, absolutely no.
Show us your work.
Here's my work. Thank you so much for teaching me. I just clicked click me and it started scrolling. Can you see it? Yeah, it's scrolling. It's scrolling on 20. You said 10, I did 20. Much, much slower and much better in my opinion. Oh, so embarrassing, by the way. This is embarrassing. Oh, tennis, I love tennis. Oh, muscles. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Weights. Weightlifting is my favorite thing. I don't do a lot of it, but when I do, I go hard. As you can see, these are like two or three kilos, which is, I think, 10 pounds? No, I don't know. I can't. It's so complicated. And yeah, it scrolled.
And that scrolled into whatever that was in the Webflow Designer.